This video demonstrates an easy and rapid technique for removal of a live tick embedded in skin using nothing more than a cotton swab, lightly with water to aid its gliding along the skin. The swab is placed on the back of the tick, slightly obliquely, in order to push the tick it around its axis, its hypostome or mouth part. A tick's hypostome contains bristle or barb-like projections off the sides, which securely within the skin and often cause separation of the tick from its mouth parts during attempts at removal with tweezers. Using this technique, however, after about 3 to 5 rotations, the tick backs itself out of the skin without any parts left behind. This tick appears dead but is actually stunned and will move within seconds and needs to be disposed of properly.